This is called a compliant mechanism. It's 3D printed in one single piece, and it has two states,